What was going through your mind in the third round when he was in that guillotine choke?
I was laughing in my mind. I was going, he's going to blow his arms out. He's going to get busted. Look, I've seen him in my gym with one of my Division I wrestlers, Kyle Crutchman. He had him in a choke that I thought, oh, shit. I go, I'm going to see him tap for the first time ever. I was about to take my camera out to film it. They go, ha, sucker, you said you never tap. Here you are, you're tapping. And goddammit, he didn't tap. He just relaxed and relaxed. And this, you know, Kyle got out of the hold. I don't know how the hell he does it. I've never seen him tap. And the guillotine, I go, no one was concerned. None of us were concerned. We knew he wasn't going to get out. But, you know, if there was any concern, would be maybe we had an unprofessional ref. They might have said, oh, he's done, you know.
Right.
Obviously, watched his arm. There's no way he was done.